One of the really wonderful things about my electorate is the way communities will pull together when things go bad. And there was a wonderful example, many examples actually, over the past week with the snow events that have really affected a lot of the South Island, but particularly the high country around the Waitaki electorate. And you might watch it on the news, TV news as well, but there's a very cool little station called Burn AM, based in Ranfurly, and it's a community radio station. And there they were, large as life on the news last night with announcer Amy Pont, who is a community stalwart and a potential leader of the future, I'd venture to say, organising a food drive to feed the workers who had volunteered to go up and stamp out trails for sheep on the high country and stock to get down to where there is food available. So there was just the most marvellous example of a community really just getting organised and baking and cooking and donating food, taking it down to this community radio station where it would be distributed up into the high country properties. And feeding those volunteers, it's a no-brainer, isn't it? You know, they're out in the cold doing hard work, and you know, you can only imagine how hard it is trying to stamp a course for stock and then making sure that the stock go down these trails that have been stamped out flat in snow to get to feed. And how critical that work is, because not only is the welfare of stock under threat, but also it's the welfare, you know, it's the ongoing viability of those farming families. This was an unusual snow event, but I tell you what, the response was pretty usual, and I'm so proud to be just a small part of that community in Ranfurly. Often I call in to Burn AM just to say hi, because they do a lot of community fundraising and they are a really great example of everything that's good about rural communities. I'll see you next time.